गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू द न्यू वीडियो। सो टुडे वी हैव अ न्यूज़ अबाउट सर्जिकल डिपार्टमेंट और सर्जिकल साइड। सो व्हाटएवर, सो अकॉर्डिंग टू द न्यूज, सर्जिकल इम्प्लांटेड ब्रेन स्टिमुलेशन डिवाइस कुड हेल्प ट्रीट सीवियर डिप्रेशन। सो इफ वी टॉक अबाउट न्यूज़, तो सो सर वॉज अ पेशेंट इन अ प्रूफ ऑफ कॉन्सेप्ट ट्रायल ऑफ न्यू अप्रोच टू ट्रीटिंग सीवियर ट्रीटमेंट रेसिडेंट डिप्रेशन पब्लिश टूडे इन द जर्नल नेचर मेडिसन। द फाइंडिंग्स ओपन अप अनदर पॉसिबल स्ट्रेटजी फॉर हेल्पिंग पीपल विद द डिसऑर्डर। द स्टडी ओनली इन्वॉल्व सारा एंड इट्स स्टिल नॉट क्लियर हाउ वेल इट माइट वर्क इन अदर पीपल। So the lesson from the trial to help the researchers understood more about the nature of depression and could apply to other efforts to treat the disease. And also the trial used a technique called deep brain stimulation, where electrodes implanted within the brain deliver electric impulses in an attempt to change or regulate abnormal brain activity. So it's common for conditions like epilepsy and Parkinson's disease. Research over the past decade has shown that it can sometimes help with depression, but the findings have been inconsistent. Most previous efforts deliver stimulation to individual region of the brain thought to be involved in depression. This study was targeted at regions that were part of specific brain circuits, interconnected parts of the brain that are responsible for specific function. So this is the news about this surgical implanted. So if you like this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and hit like, subscribe, share, and bell icon and whatever. So don't forget to following us on other social media platform. Thank you so much for supporting us. Thank you so much.